turn game against Queen's Park Rangers, and another bad start for Charlton. A penalty to the visitors. Dad Keith didn't know whether to laugh or cry as son Gavin put the visitors 1-0 up. But how many times has John Robinson found a goal just when it mattered over the course of the season? And he came up trumps again. One apiece. But Charlton's season beginning to stutter.